If you want to automate parts of your editing process in Adobe Premiere Pro, add effects with keyboard shortcuts, create custom-made commands that you can execute with a simple key combination, and much, much more, continue watching. First, Google the word Premiere Pro Excalibur, and then click the website Knights of the Editing Table. Scroll down to the plugin Excalibur and click Buy. Then you can click the manuscript at the bottom to find helpful instructions and FAQ about this plugin. Now unpack the zip file you get after paying, install the plugin for the operating system that you are using, and then we need to change two things before we can start using it. Go to System Settings on your computer and click Privacy and Security. Then scroll down to Accessibility, click that and enable Premiere Pro. Now go back, click Input Monitoring just underneath and enable Premiere Pro there as well. Now you can open Premiere Pro, click Option or Alt plus Spacebar to open Excalibur, paste the license key that you got in your inbox, click Enter, and now you can start using the plugin. Now if you go to Window, Extensions and Excalibur Settings, you can find a long list of commands that you can search for in Excalibur or connect a keyboard shortcut to. Next week I will publish a video with some specific tips on how you can use this plugin to your advantage and link to it at the end of this video. But until then, you can click the link in the comment section below to check out the website where you can download the plugin. If you like this video, I have hundreds of tutorials just like this one on the channel, so consider subscribing and have a nice day!